The capital levy will benefit every school within Arlington.
If you look at our Arlington High School, I would say if we add 150 students to this campus, we currently don't have the classroom space to provide for them. So we've got to have a plan in place.
We have 722 students here at Eagle Creek, and we're using literally every single space possible. Kids need it, and that, I think that's probably what I would encourage them to really look at what the true needs are.